button. Alright. Welcome to Scratch Ray. My name is Kieran Travis, and if I don't record something soon, I will never get the chance again. That's real. Also, I noticed the last video, the Homecom chapter skipping, my keyboard was really loud, and that's because I got the fancy new microphone. So today I'm playing a game where I don't really need a keyboard that much. Good old Monster World. Full load. Hey, there it is. My favorite video game. Only now I'm playing it in, if I can get this to work, I'm playing it in a good old... playing Monster World, playing it in Turbo Warp Gasol. At a nice, clean 75 frames a second, but will not translate over to the YouTube video. From seed 8713, and let's a go. So recently I've been running low on what you would call video ideas. And for a while I've just been saying, I can't think of anything to record on Scratch Running. I can always play Monster World. It's like just a card game, right? Just a card game. That easy. So, there's something I can do if I'm out of video ideas. I can just play Monster World. There is a draft mode that I might play this video if I get to the end too quickly. But I don't think we're getting. I don't think we're gonna gain this video. Hey, there's our first level up. Also, yeah, I'm using Turbo Warp at 75 frames a second and. I'm using high quality 10. Which, like, these experience bars are all 10. And just smoothens them all out a bit. Which kind of goes against the art style. Ooh, late. Ooh, Suiren! Yes! Hey, that's pretty good. So, late heal. And there we go, I'm back up to 50 health. Those extra 2 health points could be the game changers. I can get my gold. Funny, without coins. I mean, there's really no point going to the shop because I don't have any coins. And I'm already at full health, so I'm just gonna get the tadpole. And now, I can use that. And do spawn. So, Akumina is a mini boss. I don't care that it's not an elite enemy. It's a mini boss to me. So, I'm gonna take 10 damage this turn. I might as well heal it. Heal some of it. Oh no. Not the best time to have a lot of mana when you're confused. Hey, this default deck is kind of synergizing with the singing turtle. It's like I just keep drawing cards. I could really do with right-handed earthquake if I'm gonna keep doing swamp. Hey, that turn just didn't end. I spare. I assassinate Geyser and backstab. These are all, like, not good. I think this one's the least bad. Alright. Swamp Zombie. Yeah, I can just block that attack. Like, this is just a game. This is just a game I can play. Hey, I actually did some with Assassinate. Not Assassinate. Backstab. Assassinate was the one I didn't take. Okay, so you may notice that I am nearly dead. Actually, now we're fine. This is not fine. Now we're good. So, poison stab, and then left-handed tornado is just right-handed earthquake's younger cousin that you don't really like. Poison stab again. Why not? Hey, yo! He's grooving. He's absolutely grooving. Alright, let's do that. This, and I should have played that first. Whoops. Okay, so when your hand is full, a ghost will draw damage instead. That's fine. Oh yeah, with greed. Whenever I draw two cards, yep. I knew that was gonna happen. Oh, I'm dead. That's a little bit strange. Ah, GG's. This journey ends here. I've only recorded 7 minutes of gaming. So, yeah. What I really want to play is the Grappler. So we have Blizzard. Blizzard, double stab, backstab, bunker, and leg sweep. And then for skills, I'm going to take Flex, Frost Armor, Crippling Depression, which I have, Haste, and I don't know if I want Haste, Hidden Weapon, it's alright. I'm not going to take Treasure Chest, I'm going to take Trill. And then for Auras, I'm going to take Ice Wall, Levitate, Enso, Suiren, and Frostwall again. What? Who cares? In the end cycle now. Okay. All sorts of things got stuck this turn. Okay, maybe I don't want to play that this video. I think we should just have another go at standard. Run seed 2364. You always gotta say the run seed before you start the run. It's tradition. I can't one turn kill with these smashes, so I'm just gonna use two of them. Before. There we go. You know what? I'm gonna do an elite. Why not? Oh, Nightblade, let's go. Wish I could have gotten more damage off on turn one. Having no blocking abilities for this big boy attack, that's not ideal. Definitely not ideal. But I guess I mean I don't take the damage. That's me. Block, then two attacks. Cold wave. And this, and then just... Oh, I should have blocked. I should have played through my blocks. It's one damage, all the time. It's worth it for the experience. So dexterity. I want regen and a little bit of time manipulation. I didn't mean to do that. I did the thing where I pressed the arrow. And then thought I had my mouse down on the elite. And then yeah. Monster world moment. I think that button should just wait until you release the mouse with both of them. Honestly, I'm glad I can speak to them. Can I do turbo mode? Ooh! I just played in turbo mode. This is even best. Yeah, I had no idea how I was gonna defend against that. Hey, more levels. I can get trip. I can get power up. Let's go. I want this, and then block, and then deal more damage. Okay, I want to do that, and this, and that. And then I kill this slime next to it. Yeah. Ooh, there it is. Right-handed earthquake. Let's go. Blizzard. Let's take a blizzard. Why not? Hey, and soul beads. That's gonna be pretty good. Ooh. I like this setup. I don't really like that I can't block this attack. I'm just gonna do a little bit of damage. I should have blocked. I definitely should have blocked that attack. Ooh, that was clean. That turn was just clean. Alright, now what? Okay, late heal, I think I'm gonna be needing that. And Henso. Honestly, Henso's just solid. Let's go shuffle. I think I'm gonna need... I already have a right-handed earthquake. Like, one right-handed earthquake is usually enough. Wait, I have Blizzard. This is really good. I want that, and then... So, now I have either two abilities or one. I don't think I want this, because I'm not. I don't want to be at 25% health. I think we're just gonna get a fish hat. Ooh, tadpole. And yeah, let's get a spider. We don't really need the default slashes. Because I have other attacking moves, so I should be fine. And believe me, I'm gonna have so many of these. So many of these old ones. Oh boy. Alright. Deep Freeze. Deep Freeze is really good. Frost Armor. I guess I already have the like Frost Synergy going on. Alright. Time Manipulation. Bend. Slash. You know, just in case. A, and I block the attack. Let's see. Oh, next time that right-handed earthquake shows up, oh, it's gonna be a good one. Oh boy. Is it just me, or is that the easiest fight in the game? Oh, flowing move. And Suiren. This is looking stacked. And now I can go shopping. What am I gonna buy? I don't think it's gonna be any of these. Do I have an ability that I don't really want? Honestly, not really. Like, all of my abilities are pretty good. RNG chat, because it's funny. Alright, let's do our setup. Time Manipulation, Defend, Blizzard. So, this. Definitely this. Because that does just a bunch of damage. But now I don't have any blocking abilities. Now I don't have any block. I don't have any block when I do. Never when I need it. Look at all these blizzards that I just kind of throw out. Like, I'm gonna die, but we knew that. Right-handed Earthquake. That did 33 damage. Alright, that's a 20-minute video right there. Like, if you want to keep on watching, then sure. But hey, if you've enjoyed the video so far, you might want to hit that subscribe button, because it only gets better from here. I'm kidding, this is the last video on the channel. So this is Endless Mode. This is where the fun begins. It's the single easiest way to have a hard mode. It's just like after you've beaten the game, bump everything's stats up. That's what Mario did. Or the original Mario. Yeah, it's got a hard mode. So that's done. That's not quite right. Son, look at all the effects this guy has. Man. Oh, look at my block. I think the real test for a Monster World run. Like, you're not good at this game until you can make an endless run that really can just go on forever. I should be in a flaw. One of the developers of this game, Rusting Robot, really said it best. You either die on the transition to hardcore mode, or you're just too strong. You're just too powerful to really think that endless mode is hard. Like, a good deck can beat the game. Honestly, any deck can beat this game. But a superb deck can get you all the way through endless. Don't know why I did that. This guy. Yeah, I'm dead. Alright. Is that a glide? Is that actually a glide 2 seconds to XY? I want to see that. Hold on. Now, I know that's a glide block, because those don't slow down. Those don't speed up when you go on turbo mode. But yeah, thanks for watching this scratch running video. I just need to record more things. Like, actually, I need to make videos. Like, do at least something. I'll see you whenever. Roll the outro.